Michael Nunn, I'm a three-time world champion. You ever seen a Hall of Fame boxing ring? It's gonna make you hit hard.
Ivan, show me what you did to him a second ago. Check this out, guys.
Put your bag in.
How old are you, Ivan?
Six.
Whoa.
Michael Nunn?
Woo! Whoa, man. They get me ready. Oh, they get me prepared. Wait, stop the fight.
Ivan, let's see what you got.
No,
I'm Michael.
Oh.
Hold on. Ivan wants to do a replay.
Whoa. All right, let me get a standing eight count.
Woo! All right, Michael Nunn at one point was the pound-for-pound king of boxing. He was the best fighter in the world. Seriously.
Yeah.
Let's see what Ivan got. Wow. 6 years old already.
Whoa, good.
All right, I can tell you.
Good. The next Margarita, the next Marquez.
Future champion, both of
them. That's
it.
That's what they do at RGBA.
Both of them.
Look at that. Whoa. You're going to have...
Whoa. Got a little snap behind that punch.
At 6 years old. Can you believe that?
6 years old.
That's it.
Whoa. I like it. Let them hands go, baby. Okay, that's enough.
Whoa. You're going to hurt him.
Yeah, good.
So,
yeah.
So why do
you got to save some of that energy for the ring, man. That's right.
Is that your
defensive? You his mom?
Yeah.
Okay. He did pretty good. Six years old. He's taking down the champ.
He loves. You let him know. Did he hit a three-time world champion?
I will.
Yes, sir. And what is your name, sweetheart?
Isabel.
Yeah. That's a pretty name. Are you married?
Thank you. Yes.
Oh, you tell your husband, if he don't treat you right, I'm going to get him. Okay? You make sure you tell him, say, your son worked out with me. If he don't treat you right, I'm going to put the hammer on him.
Your son loves boxing, huh?
Yeah.
He loves RGBA. Yeah. Pita and everybody here.
Yeah.
All right, little man. You be cool. All right? Train hard, man. Now, we're going to go. I'm going to go around the corner to this place called Grinders. I'm going to just come back. I'm over here. I might hang out for a little bit. You know,
yeah, I got to get back home.
Okay.
I'm going to head back to L.A. with the traffic. Seven freeways to get here.
So let me ask you a question. Now, how was Andre Ward?
A great fighter.
Okay, good. Because, I mean, I used to, read about him when I came home from the joint. They said he was great,
Yeah, but...
And